Hello everyone, hello, hello, hello. Welcome to my channel. I'm Candy Ma, of course. If this is your first time, get comfortable. We about to get into it over here. And to my subscribers, my real ones, hey, to my new real ones, I finally figured out how I can see who just recently joined, like as soon or as early as this past week. So I'm going to get into giving you guys a shout out. I do appreciate all of my subscribers. I thank you very much. We're gonna get right into this. You guys know this is like a love dislike relationship with shapewear that I have. Like, I really don't care to wear shapewear on a normal basis, but there are certain outfits that I have where shapewear can be my friend, okay? But for the most part, if you've watched any of my hauls, the girl comes as is, okay? And that's how I normally go out. But I already have shapewear, but I wanted to order two pieces that I can link for you guys that you can order if you do like what it's doing for my body, all right? So you can get a true look at the shapewear and consider ordering it for yourself if you like. So to make this video not too long, I got two different shapewears from Shein, okay? So let's start with the first one. All right. So I, you know, read the details. I wanted to make sure it was something that I could get into. I think I actually, in this one, I got this in a 2XL. Normally I get stuff in a 3XL on Shein because that's their 1820 technically. But this said it has so much stretch in it, I was like, if I get it in my regular size, it may not do the job that I needed to do. All right. So I did like how the top looked. Like, I think shapewear should still have some cuteness to it. I'm just one of those people. Yes, I understand it's undergarments, but still, I want to, you know, look good from the onset, okay? That's how I roll. So I thought this was cute. I liked the pattern up top. As you can see, pretty stretchy. And then it has some, I'm assuming that's the back, some ruching in the back. And then I would say this is the, you know what? I can be Shein, the way they put these tags in here, honey, I don't even know. But it says a 2XL here on the inside. So this is it. So let's see the outfit prior to shapewear. So if you haven't seen my Shein haul of blues, baby, you need to get in where you fit in, because this is one of the dresses that I got. And I absolutely love this dress, honey. This shoulder pad dress is everything, okay? So this is it. Let me give you guys, let me give you guys a full look. This is prior to the shapewear going on, okay? And yes, I would wear it out just like this. I have a tummy, I'm comfortable with my tummy. It is what it is, but like I said, when I did the review of this dress initially, that this is something, the lighter colors, if I was ever gonna wear shapewear, it would be with something lighter. All right, so let's get a full look again. A full look. All right, so this is with no shapewear. So I'm gonna put this on and we're gonna see what difference it makes, if any. All right, let's go. All right, so here's the shapewear on. It's very comfortable. I will tell you that it looks nice, which I told you, I like my shapewear to look nice. So it looks nice, very stretchy. There's still some stretch in here, but it is holding me in. We'll see the true outcome once I pull the dress down, but very comfortable. High-waisted, like I like everything for the most part, okay? And it has a very great hold here. Now, I don't know. Let me see. I think this will stay in place. Like, once I situate it, I think we're good and we're gonna stay in place here, but I feel comfortable. I don't feel like my circulation is going to be cut off, like so many different shapewears out there. But this is it from the side, and then this is the back of the shapewear. Okay, so we saw the before. So now I'm gonna pull this dress down and we're gonna see if it made a big difference or not. All right, now with this particular dress, since the material is thin, it's actually showing you a lot of the pattern in the shapewear. But what I want to focus on here, which means I would have to probably wear a smoother shapewear with this dress, if I did not belt it or something. But I do want to tell you that it definitely smooths out this area. You can still see that I have some tummy here, but that's what I want. I'm not trying to suffocate, okay? So I'm fine with that. I do like the way that it's holding the thigh area as well. This is it from the side. Again, with the pattern, you're going to see that, but let's focus on what it's really doing here. So it's definitely holding me in some with the thighs and the buttocks the way that it should. And I think this is definitely a successful shapewear, definitely. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try it on. I'm gonna do another test run with this particular one with a dress that may not necessarily showcase the pattern as much. But I'm telling you, I definitely feel smoothed out. And you know what? As I look in the mirror, it's really not that bad. You would really think that that's just the pattern of the dress. To be technical, when I look at it in the mirror, you would think that the dress just has this type of ribbed pattern around it. And I don't think anyone would think twice. When I looked in the mirror, I'm like, oh, if the dress was like this, I just wouldn't be thinking anything about it. But I'm gonna do another dress. I'm gonna take it off so we can see the before of it all and then the after with the same shapewear. All right, so let's go. All right, y'all, I'm back. So this is a rust color dress that I got from Rainbow. Very cute. No shapewear on as of yet, as you can see. I'll move a little closer. You should be able to see it from back there. But as you can see, you can see the tummy. And this is the side view. And this is the back. And I will tell you, this is another dress that I would gladly wear without shapewear, especially with it being darker. We out the door. We out the door just like this. But I'm gonna put the shapewear on so we can see the difference. But just to show you, this is the gutty, the gut out, and how the back looks again. All right, so let's get this shapewear back on. Okay, y'all. So now I'm back in the dress with the shapewear. I can tell you that it definitely smooths it out. You don't see those ridges as much because, of course, this color is darker. Trying to move y'all without dropping y'all, honey. Listen. Wait a minute. All right. Okay, so you can see, you should be able to see the difference. I see the difference right away. It's definitely cinching in the stomach some. Okay, you saw before, it was out here. And then the back, it just smooths it out a little bit more. Look, I almost feel like it's making my butt look flat. What's up? But that's the back. And then the side again. So I'm gonna tell you, since I'm the type of person that needs to be comfortable in all my clothes, especially in shapewear, that I'm gonna give this piece a 10 because it's smoothing you out. It's not giving you a tummy tuck, okay? You want a tummy tuck, go get a tummy tuck. This is smoothing you out. So it still shows you shape, but it just smooths out those little pockets of love, okay? And even, like I said, this is high-waisted, so it's actually coming right here. So if you're concerned about maybe little rolls towards the bottom, I think this will do where you're still comfortable. So I am very pleased with this first shapewear. All right, so this is the second one. And I got this in a 2XL as well. I will have both of these linked, so you guys can choose which one you like and go right to Shein and purchase it. All right, so this one a little more vibe. This one a little more, girl. So this is the full, this is the full shapewear. And it comes with the opening here, which I'm like, for what? Because I know me, I'm going to pull pull the dress up and pull this down so I can use the bathroom. I'm not, who's, this ain't for me. I'm just saying, but it is there. If this is how you roll, it is there for you. There's no way on this earth, okay, I'm doing it that way. But it does come with adjustable straps here, looking like a sumo wrestler suit. But I'm going to try this one on next. And what I'm going to definitely try it on with is that blue dress, since it really is a thin material. And I want to see if this is going to smooth it out without showing so much. It does have like a rigid material here on the side, so you'll see that. But I think this is going to work better with that. But let's see if I can even get... let me see if I can get into this, but let me let y'all get one more look. It feels nice and soft and silky. It has a pretty decent straps here. So we should be good there with the straps. But let's get it moving. I told y'all I was gonna do a shapewear video. I know my real ones knew it was coming through. I'm a little hot. Y'all might hear that fan. Trying to, this one didn't come to play. Wait. what in the sumo wrestler shapewear? All right, let's just get right into it. So as you can see, I was able to take the bra off because this is holding everything being held here. Okay, they have adjustable straps, which I pretty much adjusted to the max that I could. All right, and then this is the back, so it's holding all of this in. Let me move forward. This is the back. This is the side, and this is the front. This is some true shapewear here. Okay, I've spent more on shapewear and have been very uncomfortable from the first thigh in, and just could not wear it. Just could not. Now this one, as you can probably see, hold on. It's not tight around the thigh. I think that's why I got this one. I think a lot of people were saying that in the comments for this one or the other one, but it doesn't have like that, you know how sometimes they have that extra piece around the bottom and it's really tight. It's not like that. It just smooths out all the way to the bottom. So this is really, really, this, I like the last piece, but if you want to talk about shapewear, shaping it up, this is shaping you up. This is doing it all. Now, when it's really hot outside, I'm not wearing shapewear. I'm not going to be sweating like a pig for anybody. I'm not doing that. All right? So, what we're going to do is put the blue dress back on with this shapewear. Now, I will tell you, I have thick thighs, and I feel this around my thighs. With the other one, I really didn't feel it. It doesn't hurt, but I know I feel the shapewear. I have shapewear on. I'm fully aware I have shapewear on. but it's fairly comfortable. And I still think that I got the right size in a 2XL. The 3XL may not have had enough hold for me. All right. So let's put this back on because we know how this looks without the shapewear. It's a whole outfit. A whole outfit. All right, let me put this on. All right. All right. Only thing, I'm used to my... Oh, I can't do that. But, you know, I'm used to my boobs being up with my bra. So, but I'm gonna... Okay, we're just gonna shapewear it. I'm gonna let it slide for now. All right. Did I put it back in? Wait. Is it in there? What in the world? All right, here we go. Okay, so now this is the same blue dress with this shapewear. So again, you do see that there's something here, but it's definitely smoothing it out. It's definitely doing that. All right, so it depends on what you're looking for when you wear shapewear. Now, with this dress, like I said, you can see the stitching of the shapewear, but it doesn't, what bothers me is like if you wear it under pants and you see that line here, that it just bothers me. I don't know, I don't like it. But with this dress, I guess I would have to pull that shapewear up some. But definitely, it's doing what it's supposed to do. If you want to be held in any tighter than this, you would definitely, I guess, if you normally get a 3XL from Shein, you would get a 1XL. I'm not doing that because I feel like this is holding me in quite well. I'm not doing that, okay? So let me see. I'm gonna put this dress on. This was also from my Shein Blue haul. I'm not gonna do the before and after. We're just gonna see if it looks like it's smoothed out. If you go back and look at the video, you'll see how I looked in this without the shapewear. But I'm gonna try this on because this does fit kind of snugged around the tummy area as well. So let's get that done and get this video wrapped up, baby. Sooner or later, here we go. Ladies, I'm gonna tell you, I'm really, you know, the second dress in, I'm really loving the shapewear. I'm gonna give you another reason why. So as you saw when I had just the shapewear on, it has that little bra part of it, and it, to me, was squeezing my girls a little too much. So what I did in this dress, I still did not put my bra back on, but I actually just situated the girls where the shapewear is holding them up. So I kind of pulled myself out of it in a sense. And it's a nice hold. Because I will say, wearing the shapewear and a bra, it might work, it might not work. But I will tell you, y'all can see what this shapewear is doing here, okay? It's doing multiple jobs. So, Shein wins again. I'm gonna link this video, my Shein Blue video, in the description box so you guys can see. So I'm gonna tell you that I do see a difference immediately from the first time that I wore this dress. Again, it's not a tummy tuck difference. That's not what I'm looking for. I'm looking for just smooth me out a little bit, okay? I think I have a nice shape as is, but you know, in certain materials and colors, the smoothing out works. I love what it's doing. I love what it's doing. I love what it's doing. So when you watch the other video, you'll see me without the shapewear. It's just a nice, it's just right. It's giving you just enough control, okay? Because I will tell you, I wore a dress when I went to, what is that place called? Mad Rag. Look, don't get me, is it Mad Rag? Look at my last haul. I had on this the graffiti dress that I got from Rainbow. Look, I had no shapewear on. I'm going to tell you right now, this was going and so was that. And I was like, whatever, okay. I said, girl, you might need to put some shapewear on. Next time, honey, everything was jingling. Jingling, baby. It was going down, okay? But it was hot and I was fine with it. But it made me think about this upcoming video. So, ladies, I am going to say that I'm going to have to give Shein its kudos, okay, on the shapewear. This has to be some of the most comfortable shapewear that I've ever had. And I bought the expensive ones from Sears, Macy's. I tried some from Walmart, maybe even Target. This, I feel very comfortable. For whatever reason, is good on the big thighs at the bottom. I feel very comfortable. It's doing just what I want it to do. A nice smoothing out of the tummy area. So that's it. That concludes this video. I did also order some breast tape, but this is my first time ordering that. So the girl needs to, you'll see that eventually. We will get to that. We're trying to find ways to not mess up our sexy dresses. And you know I love the off the shoulders with these bras. Okay? I'm not having it this summer. So make sure you go on and like, share, and subscribe. Let me know if you have any of the shapewear that I've presented today, or if you're planning to buy either one of them or both. All right, so thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it. This is a bonus video. Look forward to my next video coming on Saturday. And make sure you hit that bell, baby. Get in where you fit in. Peace.